Each championship, I mean Sudoku and logical puzzles championship, have about 250 contestants, which is absolutely record. And as for the countries, it's more than 33 countries from all around the world.
There are people from all over the world, because Sudoku is something that you do not require any language or previous background, you just need to count the number. So that's very easy for everybody to understand. So my best result was last year, I was the fifth place and first place under 18. And then my expectation, I guess, same or better than last year.